This is a problem of coordinate geometry and it is of moderate difficulty level. Here we have to find which of the given points among the in the options is collinear with the given two points, which are minus 3, 4 and 2, minus 5. So basically, first of all, we have to find the slope of the line passing through the given two points, and then we'll take one of these points and a point from among the options and check the slope of the line formed by these points and see which of the slopes obtained is the same as the slope of the line passing through the given two points. So find the slope of the line passing through the two given points. It will be y2 minus y1, that is minus 5 minus 4 upon 2 minus minus 3. It is minus 9 by 5. Now take the first point out of the two given point and take it along the given options. When we take first option, our slope will be 0 minus 4 upon 0 minus minus 3, which is not equal to minus 9 by 5. Therefore, option A is not the answer. Come to the second point, which is 7 minus 14. Here slope will be minus 14 upon minus 4 upon 7 minus minus 3, which is equal to minus 9 by 5. Therefore, point minus 7 minus 14 is collinear with the given two points and it will be our answer. But before closing this problem, let's check whether the slope of a taken point out of the two and one from the option give the same slope as of the slope of lines formed by two given points or not. When we take option third, that is 0 minus 1, here our slope comes out to be minus 1 minus 4 0 minus minus 3, which is not equal to minus 9 by 5, and same would be the case with our last option.